Yeah, check it. When it comes to booze advice, I'm the one to ask. If you sport a beer gut or just a young buck in a park, not Dr. Seuss, call me Dr. Suck Booze. I drink out in flats, on the streets and pubs too. A class for the youth, groghead for your noggin. The do's and don'ts, that should happen when you're guzzling first. Don't ever pay for light beer, cunt. Drink it only if you must and don't tell no one. Do chip in on a carton. Remember who chip paid their part and who else asking? Fuck them. And don't ever go to no meetings. You don't need them. Remember, you're drinking for a reason, especially if you're human. Piss will put you on cloud nine. Whisk away for the ride of your foul life. Do shout back when you shouted. Don't just sit there acting like you both forgot about it. Don't get with no huge bitch that's massive unless that's your thing. Your mates won't forget that shit. Do buy the kids booze when they need it. Someone bought it for you when you were young and fiending. Don't neck a bottle, leave it on the bench. Forget and grab another, that's a bashable offence. Oi, get up on your fucking soapbox. Tell your whole block what they need to hear, like so what. Don't buy no sneakers when you're drunk like I did. Wake up with clogs you thought were nice kicks. You don't have to get in your car, drink driving, unless you're drunk enough to know you'll definitely survive it. Do spend a little dough, those room temperature cartons on special only for show. Don't look surprised at the tags that you busted. Of course they're that toy, you a maggot and fuckhead. Do drink what you like, Baileys with ice. A jug of drunk rations will make everything right. Don't talk shit that you drink like a minnow when a single six pack got spew on your pillow. Do keep a bottle of water by your bedside. Don't think without drink that you'll be able to get by. No booze for X weeks, doesn't work, I've tried. Cascade, Coopers, Carlton United or Jim Beam. Show these cunts what a binge means. We sink these, swallowing more piss than a swim team. Not too messy, not too pristine. Now break it down how to properly operate as a drink fiend. Problems or questions, a bottle fix them definite. Passing out suck booze, guzzle the rest of it. Fish.